Welcome back to Incessant Piano. And welcome back to Incessant Piano. Bing! Bing! Almost got that. Alright, so last time we found the piano, and we also found the room that we need to open to enable the electricity. So, oh hey, it's the dining room. So if I got this right, it should... Yeah, fuck you. Should be this-ish way. Oh god. Oh shit, we're just back here again. Never mind, we just went a loop. Okay, that didn't help. Also, I'm playing this one immediately after the previous video, so I have not had time to translate what the room I'm walking in is. There was time to actually like pause the video to get a chance to read it. Shigaranji? If I read that right, go away. I'm like, is there something in this room I need? I'm not sure. Oh, well. Let us try some of these other rooms. Sorry, we're in the dining room. There's a door over here. Am I going to die? Can I even get through? Damn tight. Okay, you were right there, bye. I just want time to investigate a room. Alright, you. How about you? Oh god. Wait, is she in the hallway with me? Oh my god, why do I... Whatever. Why do I have to be in like every room where this girl is? You. Oh god, it's a cry, it's a newspaper. Alright. Well, this means we're making progress. Something's happening. Oh no. Why are we on a blimp? Yuri dice?
1927, November 24th. Flying Eridice.
Something. There's like one more word on there. Okay. Please don't say this is gonna burn and go south fast. Don't. This just sounds like dramatic yet pensive music, so I don't know if anything bad is going to happen or not. Look at that slipstream effects, though. Damn.
And suddenly two men were having a sword fight at the bottom. It is you, fight.
Am I in the blimp now? Oh, shit. Yep, I am on a blimp. That is... Okay. That is one thing I do like about Echo Knight, where it just throws shit at you like this, and you're like, I was not expecting, like, that newspaper to send me to a blimp. Okay, that door is locked. I guess I have to go down the stairs. Alright. Why does this remind me of the James Bond level? Air Force One. Something about the doors. God, I'm like, shit, I'm gonna die. I'm like, oh wait.
You're a not evil ghost, little girl. What can I do for you? My bear is gone. What will I do?
I got it from Jessica-san, or is Jessica? I forget which.
What am I gonna do without my teddy bear?
Any more dialogue? Same dialogue. Alright. So we got to find her teddy bear. This turned into a desperate struggle of running away from a killer ghost who murdered my friend to finding a girl's teddy bear that fell beneath the staircase. This game changes a lot.
You got a teddy bear that looks kind of creepy.
Hail all the non-believers.
What was that? Nothing. There's a reason why its mouth is a sewn-up X. Because it is spouting hate speak and murderous things. You, little girl, teddy bear.
That slow rotate is always creepy.
Bear! Arigato!
Arigato!
Call it. Yay! A bounce. Slowest run animation ever.
Okay, well, I gave a little girl her doll. That's cool. And she walks into the black void. Okay, well, I don't know that accomplished, but I can only go back.
Horrible things are afoot.
Nope. Nothing has changed. Does that thing say aisle? It just says aisle. It appears to be locked. Alright. Only thing left is to go back up. Alright. Oh, and it's your parents. If only Jessica could come with us. Unfortunately, she got a flu. There's nothing else she could do. They're friends, but God, stop going so fast. We gotta go traveling. I was hoping she'd have fun, but she just looks so pitiful. If when she becomes big, her body will become better and she won't become so sickly. These kids' lives, something about time and sadness. Oh, and lag.
So, yes. Oh, lag.
Next time, let's come as the four of us, once our daughter is not feeling so sickly.
Yes, it'll be on a journey of just the four of us. Oh, there's smoke coming out of the ship. Minashinda?
There it goes. I was gonna say, like, you're all gonna die in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, Hindenburg.
I'm sorry.
So she is the only survivor. Oh, Jesus. Oh, they spent a lot of animation budget on watching this whole family get hurt from the guild. Damn, that was cold. And I'm sitting here like, I picked up my phone and checking Twitter while this whole family and whoever else is on the ship is dying a horrible burning death.
I'm sorry. And then we fade into nothingness. Into the cold, dark void. And now we're back.
That was all from one old newspaper. Jukebox. What does jukebox do? Ooh, 3 buttons. What are you? Okay. You? Okay. Oh, I was hoping you would still play when I leave. Alright. It's a bottle. Oh, it's brandy. Right, okay. It's a bottle of brandy. I'm surprised I'm not being horribly killed in here. But I'm okay with that, you know? I'm okay with that. Okay. Well, now that we saw the Hindenburg explosion, and I'm not really sure what that contributed. It's locked in, creepy girl. Hello, goodbye. I'm gonna go around you. Go this way, nope, chairs, avoid chairs. You, and in here. Okay. I feel I've just gone around in circles in this area. I'm gonna check some of the doors more this way. Huh. Is this an old radio? Yeah, radio. Is that a map? Yes, that's a map. Inner courtyard. Courtland, you are here. Bat restaurant. Cider lounge? Huh. That is a really weird map. Okay. So, the inner courtyard, I think, is where that girl told us to go to find that little kid's murderer. So, I'll have to keep an eye on that. It's a picture of a woman. That's cool. Oh, the ashtray, glass table. Oh, cupboard. Dead body! Nope. Oh, cool. More medicinal leaves. Alright. Cabinet. Cabinet. Nothing. All right. Cool. Carry on. God, that piano. I have to figure out how to do that puzzle. All right, back to the middle hallway. Is this... Oh, right, okay, I know where we are now. Because there's that painting, that door's locked to the passcode, and then I completely ignored this door, which I was probably supposed to do first. Or not, because it is locked. Never mind. Alright, quick time skip while I go find something interesting. Wait, am I not being attacked anymore? Ever since I did that thing? I don't think I am. Huh. Well, that was nice of him. No, not the crouch button. Horrible crouch button. Oh, wait, we have the compass. Can the compass do anything? I guess not, no. Shoot. Why does it do this? Hold on, what was this? She got a... She's back. She was just giving me a moment.
Okay, nice. You roost me, game. I thought she was gone. That's fucking evil.
Okay. Alright, well, I at least want to see what happens if I take the musical sheet and, like, try and run away with it. So, I'm gonna try that. Let's see what she does. No, not that I've seen the memory of it. Take it!
Leave! Don't take it with you! Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha! I'm running away with it. You don't have your musical notes anymore. Now I just feel like an asshole. Okay, you're here.
You got here fast.
That was bad.
Okay, so she didn't do anything. Can I touch it? Mahogany wood to mahogany piano. The mahogany upright piano. I feel kind of like an ass that I just like stole the music sheet, but I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to do with it. Broken chair? Huh. Alright, well, I guess I'll just stop here for now. Since part of this game series is playing it with some of you guys who are watching it, this might be a good chance for you guys to chime in and see if you have any ideas on what I'm missing or what I need to use things on, because it could be fun to make this a bit more interactive. So I'll leave a little bit of time before I start recording the next one to give you guys a chance to maybe comment or anything. So yeah, looks like that's over there. I need to get over there somehow. Maybe I need to follow that. Oh, she's here. Maybe I need to follow that map that I saw that leads to the inner courtyard. I don't know, something like that. Whoop. I will see you guys in the next video. Later.